What's going on, people? Ha! How you doing? Shout out to the members of this channel that make videos like this possible. Yes, if you wonder what I'm talking about, click that join button down below and become a member. Hey, I appreciate you. So we got, hey, shout out to Megan, Miss Honeydew, and T-Smith. I was gonna split this up. I'm like, I'm putting them all together, but just let you know whose question I'm answering when I get to it. Girl, ha! Yeah, we're gonna go from the, down to the more. What's up, Megan? What's one thing that pulls you out of a bad mood without fail? Without fail. That's a good question. Because, I mean, I'm just trying to think of current. Certain people in my life, and the certain people in my life are my friends, bring me out of it. Because, you know, and I'm speaking, this whole everything here is from where I am in life right now. Yeah, because they help talk me down. Yeah, so without fail, and I know who to go to for that. Yeah, to help bring me down. Bring me down. Why do you grab items from the back of the shelf at the grocery store? I don't know, something that my mother told me growing up, because you know, the front, everybody touched the front, you know, and you know, look, or like say if you want to smell something, they take from the front, and nobby, nah. So I'd rather go to the back, it's less reached for. Yeah, and so, and also you look at the dates, the fresher ones are mostly in the back. How you doing? Do you have any talents or passions you don't share online in vlogs or reviews? If I don't share them, it's because I don't want to share them. I'm being honest, yeah, if it's not shared in the review, it's because I don't want to share them. But yeah, sure. Am I sharing them? No. If I ain't put it here. See, we control this narrative, yeah, yeah. Thank you for the question, though. Any possible pups? Yo, really? She said, say that three times fast. Any possible pups? Any possible pups? What the fuck? Any possible pups pop up lately? I'm thinking you're asking as far as me looking. I think that's what. Yeah, I'm still, you know, people still looking, I'm open, you know, so I don't know if that's the question, if that's what you're asking, or if I'm watching a vlog where you see dogs pop up, I don't know, but yeah, still open. I'm in no rush, but yeah, I'm open, I'm not closed off to it anymore. Where can people who don't know purchase your merch? Oh, okay. I guess you're talking about, okay, I do bracelets and I do custom grinders and ashtrays. Instagram for the jewelry, it's wristed all. Everything is down below in the description. Yeah, follow my IG, SARKAZZ_here. That's where, you know, if you want to put in an order for the resin customs. Yeah, that's all I do with that silver. Yeah, cool. Thank you. How you doing, Megan? Miss Honeydew. All right, some of these questions, I told you I answered them, but I mean, for those who just come to my channel, it's gonna be new to y'all. So let's get into it. Thank you for your questions. If money was not an issue, what would be the ultimate vacation? China or Japan? And just let me go free with sneakers and electronics. Yeah! What food could you not live without? Curry chicken. Is there anything else? Yeah, curry chicken. What was the first concert you ever went to? Well, this was back in when I was younger, on the church choir and stuff. So my first concert, it was either Hezekiah Walker or Reverend Timothy Wright. It's one of those. Do you have any strange family traditions? No. No. What's the worst job you ever had? I've never had any, no, I can't say any job has ever been my worst because I'm grateful for any job I ever had. Bless the Lord, that's money. But my least favorite one is I worked at a supermarket. That wasn't very long, I was young then. And yeah, not for me. I was a cashier. Yeah. But I was young then, so yeah. But thank the Lord. I've answered this question. So I'm gonna read it, but I'm gonna go buy it because I've answered it in the previous. You not watching? Do you have a bucket list? If so, what's the craziest thing on it? I'm moving right along because check the last Q&A. If you could pick a TV show or movie to be your life, what would it be? Men in Black. Yes. This is on top of my head. Quick, yeah. Because you know that thing where you could do shit and then press it and it disappear? Bitch, give me that shit. Yeah! Girl, I would have a ball with that shit. Doing the fuck. Boom! Erased. Shit. That's my time. My food ready. Alexa, stop. Think of your favorite celebs. Which one would you want to swap lives with? I don't have a favorite celebrity. I don't. Do I like different acts? But yeah, I don't. Yeah. There's people that I enjoy watching, but I'm never for 1 minute said I don't want to live their life because I don't know their life. I'm watching them act. That's their job. No, I'm good. I don't follow people like that. People like, let me think of an actor. Like, what's this white sexy man? Latham, whatever. He did a lot of action thing. He's sexy as hell. I love his show, his movies. I don't care if his life, that's not my business. I like him as an actor. So can't answer that. Laugh it out. I know you can sing. If you were trying out for American Idol or America's Got Talent, what song would you sing? Crazy by, I'm seeing his face. Gnarls Barkley. Yeah, that's my song. Thank you so much, Miss Honey. T. Smith, okay. I'm not gonna say save the best for last, but girl, I'm really enjoying your thought process and these questions. Shout out to T. Smith. You members make this even more enjoyable. Question number one. What instantly makes you not like another person? That's hard. It varies from person. But overall, annoying. Just dumb. Oh my god. What they say about, I ain't all this astrology stuff. What they say about, annoying, dumb people. Oh, instantly, I don't, shut up. It's annoying. Shut up. You're wasting my time, my air time. Number two, have you ever let the, I didn't go through, shit. You better come with the questions. Have you ever let the one get away, or are you the one? I am the one. Who are you doing? Shit. Girl, you better cut. And these questions came before the fuck. Yeah. Yeah. Number three. When you find someone physically attractive, what's the first thing you notice? Oh, that's going to vary from person to person, but yeah, that varies. I can't, because what I find attractive on one, that varies. Yeah, that varies. That varies. But okay, let me think. It varies. And physically attractive. That could be so many things. Because I love women, period. And so it's just different. But it says, when you find someone physically attractive, what's the first thing you notice? But you said physically. I can't answer that one because it varies from person to person. It's not a one person, it's one question. Because I can see someone and, it's the eyes and, it'll never be the nose. Maybe. I don't know. It could be the lips. It could be the boob. It's hard. It's hard. Sorry, I can't answer that one. I just direct. Yeah. No, I did. It varies. There you go. Are you OCD about anything? About a whole goddamn lot. You know, I did a video some years ago about this OCD. I'm good. I'm cool being called OCD. When people come to my home, this is an order. Bitch, what would you say if came in and was gross? You'd be talking about it. You're gonna talk regardless? I'd rather be clean, bitch. Ha! Yes, moving along. Number five. Name something. You better go. Name something that's made you cry tears of joy. Being out of, not being with this bitch anymore. Glory to God. Oh! Yeah, number six, what are you unapologetic about? A whole lot of, I'm about a lot of things because I'm a very intentional person, you understand? And people don't get that about me. I can't talk, when it comes to me, you don't have to guess when it comes to me. I tell you who the fuck I am. You can watch too because guess what, it's gonna match up. If you don't wanna pay attention, But when it, I'm unapologetic about, but let me make sure. What is this? Snooze pay. Definition of unapologetic. Because I ain't scared to learn.
definition of unapologetic.
Oh, I'm right. Not acknowledging or expressing regret. Yeah, okay, sounds right. Because I'm a very intentional person. I don't talk just to talk. I don't do things just to do. So therefore, what I say, it is what it is. What I do is what I do. That's it. So, nah, no. Even the shit that didn't go right, I don't, because there was something I had to learn. So, nah. Yeah. Jill Scott or Chrisette Michelle in verses. Ooh. I'm sorry, I'm going with Jill Scott. Chrisette, I like some of her stuff. But sometimes I just think she'd be sounding whiny. That's my opinion. Okay. Number 8. Would you rather have no nose or no arms? Think a minute. I'd rather no arm. Jesus. That's hard. No, because it's that scenario. I'm just trying to think of scenarios. I'll take the no nose. Jesus. I mean, I can't taste that fart. But then, yeah, I just see it would be much more. Yeah, I do the no nose. I wouldn't have allergies anymore and shit. What? Girl. Do you believe? Oh, this is, yeah, I did read this question. That's why I needed my phone. So I'm. Okay, let me look this up first. Okay. Girl, you better come with the questions. Oh, let me go take this shit out of the oven. All right, let's go. Do you believe trauma bonds can ever become healthy? And I read this, I'm like, what the fuck is a trauma bond? What the fuck is, I heard about this, someone else, I've heard some of this in some passing discussion with something, but I didn't know what the fuck it is. So let's go to the Googles. So if you don't know, let's learn. Trauma bonds are emotional bonds with an individual that arise from reoccurring, I had a problem with this word, pattern of abuse perpetuated by intermittent reinforcement through rewards and punishments. The process of forming trauma bonds is referred to as trauma bonding or traumatic bonding. And then I looked it up some more. Let me see. I looked up intermittent. Yeah, that's what I looked up. I'm just highlighting it. Because when I read this, I was like, but this sounds like, okay, copy. Intermittent reinforcement is the delivery of a reward at irregular intervals, a method that has been determined to yield the greatest effort from the subject. The subject does not receive a reward each time they perform a desired behavior or according to any regular schedule, but at seemingly random intervals. Do I look like a dog? The fuck no! Keep that that's for a dog. No. No. Would it, can it ever become healthy? I don't know about, no, I don't want it. I don't want no trauma bonds. Keep that shit. No. That's for a dog. That's for a dog. Fuck out of here. Does anything make you vulnerable? Definition of vulnerable. Susceptible to physical or emotional attack or harm. Now, what was, hold on, and it says, does anything, yeah. Quite a bit of things. I'm not afraid to be vulnerable, but the thing is, being vulnerable for the right person. Yeah, being vulnerable for the wrong person is death. Yeah, okay. 11, what is the most annoying bill you have to pay each month? The fuck, but I like living. Like, I like to live, but most annoying. I guess it would be the gas bill, cause I mean it ain't much. I ain't never paid gas for over $30. I don't cook like that. Y'all know my it's more my electricity bill will be higher, cause you know fucking I use the air fryer. I only use my stove and my oven. So it's like, the fuck I'm paying this shit for? But sometimes I want to use the stove, so yeah. So I guess that would be the most annoying, but I'll be saying, what the fuck, I don't be using this shit, yo. But now that they fixed it that time, girl, that shit popping. Last question, yo. Shout out to y'all. Y'all members,
I fucks with y'all.
All right, we going out with a bang. Have you ever had second thoughts about anything? A whole lot of goddamn times, and I wish I would just stop after the second. Shit. But anyway, guys, that's all I got for y'all. Y'all are amazing cast crew, but a special shout out to my members. Y'all made this video possible. Again, if you want to be, make stuff like this possible, hey, become a member. It ain't much. But anyhow, that's all I got, and I'm out.